Hello everyone, welcome back. So now we're gonna learn how to do a very quick snack. This is one of my favorite things to eat in the afternoon or when I feel a little bit peckish. Because I'll tell you what, this is a dish that has very low carbohydrate content, and if you do have carbohydrates, low GI, lots of protein, good fats, so it's a perfect snack for anyone that wants to lose weight and stay lean, stay on peak of energy throughout the day or in the middle of the afternoon. So very low sugar, in fact no sugar, and lots of protein, lots of fiber. It's a hummus that everyone knows in Australia, but this is my version of hummus, which is delicious, very easy to do, and very little time. So if you wanna come with me, what we're gonna do, zoom here, this is chickpeas, which is organic tinned chickpeas, two tins, okay? You have the recipe on Ronaldo's Kitchen ebook or Ronaldo's Kitchen book, page 94. And this is a recipe that, you know, I grew up eating, my grandmother used to do every Sunday, but now I do and leave in the fridge. And when I feel packaged, I have my vegetable sticks ready to go. It's perfect, and the kids will love too. So two tins of chickpeas in, okay? That's about 400 grams ready to go. And then you have tahini. Now, tahini is sesame seed paste, okay? So this is one, and we're gonna do two. That one is very solid, okay? Depends, some tahini are very kind of liquid paste. This one is quite hard, okay? Because I've been using a lot, so they tend to dry up a bit. So I'm gonna put two or three, actually three come in. This is organic tahini, okay? And you have the hold or unhold, which means with the skin or without the skin. This is hold, which means it's lighter in color and it has a lighter flavor added to it, which is perfect for kids that are not used to. Two little garlic cloves, okay? Organic garlic or Australian garlic. Please don't buy overseas garlic or Chinese garlic. Nothing against Chinese garlic, but overseas garlic, sometimes they are irradiated with a lot of radiation, which you don't want. I prefer buy local. If you're anywhere outside of Australia, buy local garlic, which is better, more nutrition. And remember, garlic is pure medicine, antibiotic, antiviral, antiparasitic, and antifungal. So it's your way to keep on track of your health. Every day, 1 to 2 garlic cloves, perfect. And then we're gonna put 2 teaspoons of salt, Himalayan salt. As you could see in my book number one, I talk a lot about salt, okay? If you looked, I have Himalayan salt, Celtic salt, which is the two salts that I work a lot with. And Himalayan is one of my favorites because it's very practical. It has that nice saltiness, where Celtic salt is less salty. It's more ocean-based and it's great for dressing. This one is better for certain savory dishes. And then we're gonna do one lime. Make sure that the lime has a lot of juice, okay? Some limes, sometimes they are not very juicy. And this is totally up to you. If you wanna put two, go for it. Sometimes I have two and a bit to make very zingy. It's your choice. For the recipe, I'm using one. And then 1/4 cup of hot water, okay? Not cold water, hot water. Because remember, the tahini is quite hard. You want to have the hot water to kind of help emulsify with the chickpeas and make a very smooth paste. So let's blend it and check it out. Here we go, guys. Ready to go. Our hummus under 2 minutes. What I would suggest you to do is this. Grab containers, disposable or not, if you want Tupperware, it's up to you. I suggest about 3 to 4 tablespoons per person, okay? That's a nice quantity for a snack. Here we go, 1 container. Then you can do 2, 3, 4, 5. This is enough to do 4, 5, 6 containers. And then grab another container and you chop your vegetable sticks. And then you can do a mix of celery, carrot and cucumber. Now, these vegetables are very good for you because they're full of fiber, very low in carbohydrate, a lot of vitamins, minerals, they are alkaline, and combined with the hummus, they will curb your craving for sugar, sweets, they're gonna help you lose weight, they're gonna help you activate your fat cells, because this, it is the type of snack that I tell is a fat loss snack, Okay, so rather than you have a smoothie, which I love it, sometimes it's better you have vegetables, pure, crunchy, and raw, that's gonna make you lose more weight. So this is a fat loss snack for sure, 100%. So then you just lock them, oh, I have another lid here, put them in the fridge, ready to go, can take to work, can give to kids to take to school, college. It is a perfect snack for the middle of the afternoon or for mid-morning. So try it out, it's in book number 1, page 84. Thank you, see ya.